up, my YouTube fam? Today we're going to be looking at the top 10 steps to calm yourself down after committing first-degree murder. Tip number one, ignore your feelings of regret. You might feel like worrying, but remember, you aren't special and neither are your feelings.
From this point on, not a second of your life will go without consideration of me.
I'll transfer myself to your nervous system, your consciousness, your subconsciousness.
With a quarter inch movement of your right pointer finger, you take my life and I take yours with it.
In this moment, I become immortal. I've always wanted to live forever.